Imagine what we must feel about the past day. I just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where am I find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No, was all he said. Take a load off the penny. Take a load for free. Take a load off the penny. And put the load right on. Picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walked in by my side. I said, hey Cameron, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can't hang around. Take the Lord off Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load of penny. And put the load right on me. Go down, Miss Moses. There's nothing you can say. It's just so loose. Waiting on the judgment day. Well, look, my friend, what about young Annalee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee company? Take them all off the penny. Take them all for free. Take them all off the penny. Put the load right on me. Ooh. Judgment had caught me in the fall. He said, I will fix your rack if you take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester. You know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, but won't you feed him when you can? Take the load off penny. Take the load for free. Take the load off penny. And yeah, put the load right on me. Get your cannonball, now take me down the line. My bag is sinking low and I do believe it's time. To get back to Miss Fanny, you know she's the only one. Who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off Fanny. Take the load for free. Take the load off Fanny. And yeah, you put the load right on.